Here's a typical day in the RV for the two cats. So today, Chunky Boy had to go to the vet, which he didn't really seem to mind the car. He was just kind of looking out the windows. But now, he's just chilling. He's grooving himself, and that's basically what he'll do the rest of the day, and she'll just live up here, and that's about it.